Speaking of television, I'm watching a lot of Godzilla movies on TV. You guys like Godzilla movies? I love them. They were filming one here in New York, but I think they got kicked out of something. I don't know the full story. If I lived in Tokyo, I think I would have moved by now, don't you think? If every week you're being attacked by a giant monster, it's time to bring the U-Haul around at least once, you know? To these people, seeing a monster is like us seeing a red traffic light, you know? Like they're driving, ah, Mothra, I'm never gonna make work now. And they just keep rebuilding their house, you know? They never learn. Godzilla comes through. Ah! Ah! Like, holy shit, that was crazy. Fucking Godzilla came right through. Look out, a giant moth! Ah, that's crazy. Hope that doesn't happen again. A giant moth. That's what Mothra was. It was a giant moth. It was the scariest insect they can come up with, apparently. All they could do is eat Godzilla's sweater. What could Mothra possibly do to piss everybody else?